it's embarrassing. It's, you know, whether or not my son does well on the baseball team, whether or not he is able to hit. What worries me at night about the world? I don't know. I don't sleep much. So I spend a lot of time, you know, online reading news in the middle of the night. Lately, actually, not so much seems very worrying to me, strangely. It seemed like a few years ago it was much worse. Maybe that was, you know, now, to be honest, if you look at CNN.com, you know, nothing ever happens as far as I can tell. You know, it's just, so, but you know, there's more insidious things happening which are scary, I guess. I don't stay up at night worrying about global warming, even though I think it's a huge problem. You know, this is embarrassing. I stay up at night worrying about local stuff. Yeah, I'm sorry. I should have something really deep to say about that.